All right, guys, we got leg swings. We have the side leg swings, which is this. And you're just going in front of the leg that's on the ground, kicking up as high as it'll go. And then we have the forward, backward leg swing, which really you bend that knee, and when you kick that back, it really engages that hip flexor and gets your body in a state where you are ready to do a sprint. So it really just loosens those legs and those hips up. Great movements for warm-ups.